Hello subscribers, today you will see the video tour of Los Angeles downtown, which is home of skyscrapers like this Ritz-Carlton. After 42nd floor, hotels turns into residential apartments, which are sold for a few million dollars with nice view. This is Olympic Boulevard. There's a few hotels. JW Marriott. The same entrance as Ritz-Carlton. Walkthrough lobby. This place is called LA Life. Kind of strip mall, but it has museums. I don't know what kind of offices over there, and has walking plaza with restaurants, and it leads you to the home of Lakers, Staples Center. Large billboards here. The street has also a convention center. This is Staples Center. Nice buildings. Here is Lakers billboards, electronic. Green building is convention center. West hall, small one here. And the larger one is called South Hall. I will show you most of the distinctive neighborhoods here in downtown. Arts district, fashion district, Little Tokyo, jewelry district, toy district, Chinatown. We're gonna check out all of them. It's gonna be kind of long unedited video, so if you are short on time, then maybe skip it for now. Watch when you get more time. Now I will show you the next landmark here, which is USC, University of South California, private university with high cost of tuition. This is mixed use residential and business buildings. Parking lots for the convention center. Little bit of housing situation under the bridge. Well, university is farther there, but I'm not sure it's downtown. Let's see. Yeah, Washington Boulevard is boundary of downtown. Let's take left here. Farther there is something else. I will show you some, what could you see here? Let's say fashion district, how about that? Some kind of railroad. Downtown used to have a lot of electric cars on the railroad, go extending everywhere through all Southern California. They were replaced by buses and then abolished. Let's check Broadway. You see, Broadway is not street, not avenue, it's just Broadway. It used to have a lot of department stores and movie theaters, and actually Broadway style theaters because it's Broadway. But they all got kind of run down, abolished. And you can still see SWAT meets in the buildings with electric awnings which used to bear the posters of the current shows. So we're gonna check out all those Broadway theaters now. More improvised housing under the bridge. Graffitis. I will show you Eastern Columbia building. It's on the left over here. Over there. You see letters RN on building. Green building. That's where like seven penthouses over there with the pool and all kind of stuff of that actor who was Pirate of Caribbean. What's his name? Who is now in court with his girlfriend that she brought Elon Musk to cheat with him to his penthouses when he was in Australia filming something. So this is the building. Those condos are for sale. And here is first Broadway theater. Seems like it's operating, but rest of the theaters, check it out. Like this one, converted into kind of improvised swipe meets and retail locations. Some of these buildings probably historical, not gonna be demolished, but they're being created, purposed. Madman, it's marijuana store. Also look like theater. That little canopy. Used to have huge department stores, diamond stores. This is Broadway. All theaters turn into crap. State. The state. What does it say over there? Here is more retail. And here is Jewelry District. 7th Street. You will see lots of gold and diamonds right in the windows. Still a lot of theater looking entrances over the doors. more gold and diamonds. In the end of this street, we're gonna check out Little Tokyo. Downtown has 500,000 jobs, 500,000 jobs for people here. Most of them come and leave. Nobody lives here. People used to live in downtown, but for California standard, it was considered inhumane, causing congestions. Stress. So it was not kind of progressively designed to host residential population, mostly commercial. That building on the left is kind of, it has some kind of ornaments that are about to fall. Horrible. This theater on the left is probably the last one. Bunker Hill on the left, Civic Center, Cathedral, straight. Civic Center in America means City Hall, Police Station, Library, that kind of stuff. Government buildings. Nuisance music with open windows. I can't hear. Bunker Hill is actually a hill in downtown, and they made a tunnel under the hill to drive on 2nd Street. Here's Court District together with Civic Center. Lots of court buildings. Let's see if you can check out City Hall. Justice in front of us. Basically, most of these buildings are courts. Paradise for lawyers. For the lawyers. Okay, This building on the right is City Hall, actually. We need to find a better spot to see it. We can go to check Little Tokyo first. Little Tokyo on the left, Toy District on straight. Sheriff bus transporting prisoners. This is Little Tokyo. Miyako Hotel, some restaurants. It looks disgusting. This neighborhood looks disgusting. Here is Japanese Museum. Now we are entering Arts District, abandoned factory buildings. Even Ford assembly plant. No more Japan here, on the left. Now we're checking out Arts District. also some fancy restaurants here. But all those industrial buildings are now residential lofts. Has trendy restaurants, of course. Our district assumes that a lot of young people gonna rent them. Let's check out Toy District. On Los Angeles Street. Stop sign or what? This area, a lot of trucks because of refrigerator storages, seafood, fresh fruit, produce. I will show you Greyhound bus station one block away. Downtown skyline. All those buses are Greyhound with graffiti. They run all over America with stops on major cities. This is Greyhound station. they take you to New York, to Canada, anywhere you want. That pink building is American Apparel Sewing Sweatshop. They went out, they sold to a Canadian company. They had really gross posters with fashion, like abused women in sweatshop floor, posing for pictures for American Apparel. Horrible. Now we're going to Toy District, which is the same as wholesale fashion alley. Here you see the Skid Row, start of Skid Row. Improvised housing, so to say. All those tents. They have plastic toilets now, but before they didn't have anything. Let's drive through one of those streets. I'll turn left here. Guess this is Halloween for blown Skid Row style decoration. I'm going to the Toy District. I'm gonna turn left on Los Angeles Street. More of the same. Los Angeles Street next intersection, but it's congested. Some guy puts construction cones for some reason, reserving the parking for somebody. Oh, looks like fire. either they washing the street with fire hoses or they're putting off the fire. Yeah, probably fire. Foam. Oh. Carpets burn out. And this is Fashion Alley. You can drive there, but you can walk here. You can buy tropical pets. Discounted leather jackets, fake iPhones. They don't sell fake watches anymore. Yeah, somebody looks like it's a roll of fabrics got burned. This is Fabrics District. Sharing the space with homeless compounds. Is it fair to call homeless if they make home on sidewalk? Stolen bicycle because it's pink. They have hundreds of bicycles. Roll the video back. Those two guys have hundreds of bicycles under the tarp. Bicycle crime ring. They steal bicycles. Why nobody asked them how they accumulated 100 bicycles under the tarp? Every stolen bicycle is some little kid tragedy. Kid went to buy Big Mac, comes out, no bicycle. It's here, pink. Wall Street. It's a little bit cleaner than before. Used to have more tents for homeless. Outdoor temperature is 89. Toys and also wholesale fashion. Everything $2 and up. Meaningless sign. Up, how far up? You see wholesale stores on the along this street, Los Angeles Street. So suits. Italian fashion. Two Italian suits for $99. This is also fashion building. Oh, it's being remodeled. Parking $3. Let's get the denser farther up. More clothing, carpets or something. Bridal on the left, and there is the alley behind this building. When you walk in shop as well. Phone accessories, sunglasses, hats. Women's skirts and pants, carpets, blankets, electronics, more of the same. Leggings, actual suits from head to toe. $6, $10. Some people come here and buy to sell in Mexico. In other countries, stack the suitcases and fly away. I don't know the samples or this actual merchandise. How does it make it profitable? More Italian collections. This just looks like gypsy style fashion. $2 sales. Korean team fashion district. More here. Let's check Main Street. Used to be historical center, right? That's why it's called Main Street. In every city, the same thing. or sell stores. The tequila billboard has graffiti. This car is parking enforcement. Average parking ticket is $90. Sunglasses. So with that fire I learned one thing. If you have merchandise, wrap every item in plastic so it wouldn't smell if there is fire in the under end of the store. Those fabrics probably soaked a lot of smoke. Driving along Main Street. Okay. There should be Grand Central Market. Famous. For food vendors. Hotel Cecil, actually functioning hotel. Usually they scrub the surface, paint, and find the old sign and keep it. But this one is actual current. More improvised housing. Hotel Roslin, oldest hotel. And here is City Hall with pyramid roof. Let's check out theater district and gallery district. Mural. Gallery Row. I don't agree, this is not Gallery Row. Just irrelevant sign. Let's go left here. We're gonna check theater district. These are courts. And this is City Hall. It used to have beacon with light. You could see it from everywhere. Downtown. The Times building, probably LA Times. Going up the Bunker Hill. Maybe we should go under the Bunker Hill. Let's take next street, gonna under the Bunker Hill. Law library, this building. Did I make a mistake? Cathedral on the left. We should go left to get under the Bunker Hill, but it's fine. Where's that cathedral? I drove here 100 times and I was passing cathedral 100 times and not even once I saw it. Cathedral Street. I see the bells, so this must be a cathedral. Made. Okay, I have more perspective. More bells. Never heard it. Those bells ring. Okay, let's check out theaters and galleries. There are some hotels as well. And you see those buildings, banks? US Bank, City National Bank, Bank of America, and someone new thing I call, whatever. Tallest buildings in a city, always banks. This police car. Sheriff. So, art and music. Dorothy Chandler Pavilion. That's Music Center. Superior Court. This is Disney. Disney Hall concert. They have annoying philharmonics. Disgusting. Waste of space. This building is a gallery called Brand, and it has this distinctive dent in a wall. Here's some hotels. We're on a hill. Top of the hill. Free admission and to board. What hotel is this? Omni. Omni Hotel. Here we start. This is Bank of America. Bank of the West. Beautiful skyscraper. We are on South Grand Avenue. The restaurants have outdoor patios now, if they want to operate. This bank building is gas company building or something. Who knows? The gas company on the left. This is the tallest bank building, US Bank. On the right. This is oldest, one of the oldest hotels. It's called Biltmore. Don't confuse with Baltimore. Entrance here. This is Checkers Hotel. We're on Grand Street, Grand Avenue. paved surface. Little bumpy. Crossing Wilshire Boulevard. Wilshire starts here. This is also Restaurant Row, Grand Avenue. You see Sugarfish on the right. Jimmy John's, and there are more Palm Restaurant, more restaurants. After this, we're gonna turn right and take Figueroa Avenue to the other side, from Staples Center to north. We already drove to the south. And Figueroa, it's name of California governor who was a government where California was in Mexico, part of Mexico. Still has his name on the street. America paid Mexico a few million dollars for California and Texas. Okay. This is the only gas station in civilized part of downtown. By the way, if you can't hear what I'm saying or don't understand my English, there is nothing informative or entertaining in my narration. Just a fill-up talk. More graffitis. Disgusting. Takes 1 minute to destroy what somebody was trying to build. Everywhere graffitis. I think it's after Lakers celebration. A few days ago, Lakers won the World Championship. There you go. More graffitis. Still cleaning up after celebration. This one is on plywood. I think it's fair. You can do it. What does it say? I think we are in a bus lane. bus lane feels good, not congested. This is the tallest building currently, thanks to that pipe on the roof. They count it as well. Zara is richest fashion guy in the world. This is subway station somewhere there in the bottom. We are on Figueroa Street. This building on the left is Jonathan Club, the one that next to the beach in Santa Monica. Brooks Brothers. This is Bonaventure Hotel. It has elevators that run outside the walls, outside the building. Pretty cool. Let's check out Flower Avenue. There are other commercial districts, but we have Flower District. You can buy any commercial available flower in the world over there. But they all look the same as that fashion alley. Little holes in the walls. And they look gross. So we're gonna take this one all the way to Washington. Because that's when downtown ends. Another bank building. What's this? California Club. What is that? I know it's event venue, but what's California Club meaning? Okay, public school. It's a bar or brewery, who knows? On the left. Modern Asian red letters, cues. Okay, this Florida car makes me second time it's obstructing my driving. Relaxing driving. Flower, one-way street. This is Macy's. They made it outdoor. They had indoor. Big building made it outdoor patios everywhere. Beautiful skyscrapers. sounds nice. Let's take next one-way street north. New appreciation to balcony for balconies. It's awesome. What's that thing? Is it some kind of picture? It looks like it playing with the wind. Get right billboard. Next one-way street is Olive. We're gonna take Olive. It looks like it has roof patio. Because people don't want to go outside. Like this person with the dog. People would rather walk dogs on a roof. Too filthy, everything. Well, check it out, Fox Sport. In the end of the store, I'm gonna drive under the Bunker Hill in a tunnel. Please remind me before I forget. We're on the Olive Street. Alaska. Whole Foods Market on the left. So this head is banker. He left some bank buildings and stuff. This is hotel on the left. Omni Hotel Los Angeles. The one we saw from the other street. From Grand. They sell some drinks in plastic containers. Doesn't look too appetizing. We are back to Court District. This street is called Hill. Let's see why it's called Hill. Where is the hill? Yeah. Here is resemblance of Hill. And here is some kind of sky trolley over there in the distance. Over here. You gotta check it out. It had a deadly crash running downhill. And now they fix the brakes and made it run again. Here it is. It takes you up like elevator. It's called Angel Flight. Here's some blogger takes videos of Angel Fly. We are on a hill street. Jewelry Mart, that building on the right. And also Western Jewelry Mart. So that's Golden District. Of your own jewelry that you hate, that you never wanna wear. Somebody designed that thing before it got into your hands. It's just buildings that nobody wants to live. Somebody designed them. It is improvised housing. And they have to sit and guard the tent because other bum can steal it. Okay, let's take next street east. eastward street and finally run under the Bunker Hill tunnel, through the tunnel. I think I finally remember the name of that Eastern Columbia owner, Johnny Depp, and his wife, her name is Hart. It only took me hour 30 minutes. And she took Elon Musk into Eastern Columbia building at midnight, something like that, when Johnny Depp was on a business trip. And Elon Musk gave her Tesla for free. And she complained that Tesla was pitched with spy software. Comedy. We drove on Main Street already, so let's take some other street. Oh, it splits into Spring. Let's see, Spring one way or no? Yeah, Spring one way, wrong way. Okay. We didn't go Los Angeles Street this way yet. So we'll take this to this to 2nd Street and it will take us under that Bunker Hill. Through the tunnel. Design space. still didn't find Grand Central Market. It's so strange. But no big deal. Gotta have a cup. Good idea. Okay, next block is Little Tokyo. In America, crosswalks are really close to the street. That's why every time cars make a right, needs to wait for pedestrians. It's dumb. Crosswalk should be a little farther to the right. At least one car lane. So there is tunnel over there, under Bunker Hill, and this will be a grand finale of LA downtown tour. It may be glossy and shiny above the ground and from the distance, but up close it's horrible downtown. All right, see you in the next video tour. Should be noisy, no? To sleep here. we drove under the freeway, which is official boundary of downtown.